Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, it's Martin here. I hope you're all right. Another really quick DIY, it's probably pointless, but I just thought I'd share it with you. So the socks that I picked up for £2 in Poundland, the bow that was on it, it was all coming apart, I noticed. But I had an idea. I thought, why not put a pink ribbon around it? And I've got loads of ribbon here. My ribbon bag here. Ribbons that I've picked up from Hobbycraft and Poundland. So I'm just going to tie a ribbon around there. Just gives you. It's a very basic, easy peasy DIY. Just. You can just do your personal touch on it, you know, take the bow off and put whatever colour ribbon you want on. And the mini eggs that I picked up from Pound in Sainsbury's, so I'm just going to empty those into a bag and put a ribbon around there. So I just go for my lime green pull that tight. Okay. That's it. Thanks again for watching the video. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Sorry, it was just a short, quick video, but a very basic, easy DIY. Just give you a couple of ideas. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And click the notification.